happens to be as good, and they...
Alright, here we go, back at it again with a little more Wolfenstein 3D, 30th anniversary. We're going to try and finish episode 8 today. I'm actually starting off a lot sooner than I normally do. Yeah. As with the rest of what I'm doing, this will be put on YouTube. I should have this uploaded probably tomorrow as a VOD. Trying to think if there's anything else I need to add on that. We do have the first 5 levels of episode 8 up. Don't think I got episode 7 up yet. I had some issue with that. So, but without further ado, let's get to some fucking Nazi killing. And we are starting off. Thank you. Now, I did play a little tiny bit. I think I beat this level. And then that was it. So, anything after this level, I don't know what goes on. And there are guards out the ass back here, through here. Fuck! Open the door! Oh god! Wow, that was bull. If I didn't get stuck on that door, that would have been beautiful. Sometimes the push walls don't want to open up. And I have a funny feeling that that's a lot of why I'm not getting 100%. Now there is an easier way, I'm sure, to do this. And that's just a fucking run full tilt. This is the easier way! Fuck me! Which way you coming, asses? Okay, that actually worked out. Wow. That worked a lot better than I anticipated. Fuck. Fuck. I might be in a corner. Or I might be all right. Whoa! Hello, I forgot about you. That actually worked out. Holy hell. Alright, let's go clear that out. I remember I died a bit here. Because for some reason, the first time I played it, it didn't let these guys know I was coming. So I opened a door and surprise!
I'm leaving!
Haha! Epic backing up. Hi, honey. Hey, thank you for the lurk, fam. How are you? Can you believe it? I'm actually streaming. I hope everybody's doing well today. I like how they were just like marching in place. Oh yeah? What game's that? I'm good. Come on! Oh my god, I missed the fucking keyboard. I need health. Shit, do I need health. Fuck! That's close. Never heard of it. Any good? Is it a newer game? Comes out tomorrow? Ah. Oh, by the way, I'm going to be doing more morning streams. I've made a thing about it. I'm gonna start getting up early in the mornings. I'm trying to do that. Chill shit. I will gladly take that ammo and have that door shut in my face. Why not? I haven't played Payday in forever, but that's a game that Tim and I played with Serg and Knight, and yeah. You're funny. The only reason we haven't the past couple days is because, well, power last night and then I passing out. Alright, let's try and get these guys cornered down into this direction. I would love to use the rocket launcher, but too much of a delay with it, and I end up taking a lot of damage. And honestly, I'm on floor 5, I need to start saving up as many rockets as possible. We can still watch an episode or two of Supernatural. I'm thinking the time frame. I still gotta set up the time frame. I'm thinking the time frame is probably gonna be around 11 o'clock my time. Which that's normally about the time that I've been waking up, so it'll whenever we watch something anyway. See, I'm taking it all into account. I heard an officer. I know I heard a spion. See that SS thinking he was sneaky? I know I missed a lot of secrets. Oh shit, I found a secret. Whoa! Fuck your couch! I forgot about his ass. Okay, that's a pretty pathetic kill ratio. I thought I went everywhere. Apparently I missed somewhere. Okay, I think this is the last level that I play. I don't want to get stuck at that pillar, no. Damn you. Rocket launcher in there. Tell me I didn't just... Okay. I thought I shot him in that fucking wall. I would have laughed my ass off. Wait, what? Now I think this is the level, either there was this level or the one before. There was a level where I noticed a lot of clipping issues. Wait, no, I walked into here. Oh, that's why. You gonna make a coffee? Make me some too. I'm out of cream and sugar, so. I should probably save. Goddamn tree. Thought that was you. Don't know if there's any secrets in here. Guess not. At least nothing noteworthy anyway. I heard a door. I also heard a second officer. Nice. I'm actually clearing this out pretty easily, surprisingly. Oh. No, I did get through this, that's why. And this turns into fucking hell. Like, after I get the key, it turns into a nightmare. Come on. Fuck. Hey, Greg, thank you. Welcome to the stream, bro. How you doing? Jesus Christ, Minnie. They're just like opening and closing doors. They're like a kid. A very demented and evil kid. Don't want to grab that key yet. Okay, so wait, they were all coming out of here. Hey, thank you, fam. I wish I had a 12 gauge. That would be the one thing this game needs, is a freaking shotgun. I mean, we got flamethrowers and rocket launchers and miniguns.
Isn't that how we like our Nazis? Either all explodey or flame broiled?
I don't think there's any secrets in here, if I remember correctly.
Might be. Whoa, yeah, this is it! Clipping! I need to get a hold of the mod creator.
You know, I think he was actually in stream last time I played it. Or one of the last times I played it.
Dude, I got so lucky I got shot while on that food. That was a thing of beauty.
No secrets in here. Son of a bitch. Alright, I need to watch my bullets and my health in here. This gets nasty. Wait, I don't have the right key? What? I'm missing a key? I don't remember. Oh, I thought I picked up the silver key. Fuck. Now I gotta remember where it's at. Well, ain't that a fuck? Okay. Fuck, where is it at? I thought I went through all of this. I did. The fuck? The hell? I'm sorry, what? Where am I missing? Oh. Wow, really? How do I keep missing that? The hell is wrong with me? Oops. I'm in a really wrong area. Oh, shit. Okay. So that's the bad thing, is I keep thinking I'm going through all these different areas, and then I don't.
And I don't really give you many bullets in this. And because of the splash damage with the rockets, there's no point in even attempting it with this. Wow, I got lucky on that one. Squeeze me, sir? The fuck? Alright. And now for why I hate this level. I don't think I can break these pillars. No. So that's just a bunch of ammo that's just sitting there chilling. That's good. But hey, let's get treasure instead. Who needs ammo when you got treasure? Who needs health, too? Health is overrated. I've never needed health. I want to save before this part. This here isn't hard. I say that as I get knocked down to 7% health. Please tell me there's health. I know I saw one first aid kit. It's way over there. How do I get there? Okay. Well, I'm not going searching for it. If I die, I'll just restart my save, or re-upload my save. Saw that coming a mile away. Go, go, go! Come on. I don't want to lose all this health. I wanted to save these rockets, damn it. He did not want to die. I want to kill all these guys. Go, go, go! Go! Yahtzee! As soon as that door opens up, start firing rockets. If they would like to come and visit, that would be amazing. Here they come. Hopefully. That should keep the door open now. Or not. That's fine too. If I die again though, then I will just go without killing all of them. But now they're all awake. I know as soon as I open one door, the other door's gonna open. Why are they being so slow? Ooh, door's open. Nice. What? That was weird. That shouldn't have happened like that. Just methodically taking them all out. That's a lot of gunfire. Come on. Come see the massive goo piles. Really, you son of a bitch? Ow! Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna die, so fuck it.
I'm leaving.
Oh. Is that the last one? I guess so. Damn. Nice. I'll take it. I actually fucking survived. Cool. Whew, boy, talk about no health. I will save this once I can get to 100% health. And some more bullets. That's the only way I can go. Actually, we will save it. Because I can build off of 16%. That's not a problem.
Oh.
ho, ho. Oh my word. I don't know how the hell I survived that. I'm hearing other doors and I don't like it. Thank you, Greg. Fuck me. All right, let's try that again with a little less suck. Fuck. I woke up the wrong motherfucker there. Oh, what the fuck ever! Maybe I shouldn't have gone and hit us with so little health. Where's the fun if you don't do it? Which way are you coming? I'm at 1% health. Oh, this is bad. Which way is he coming? I am so dead. I fucked up. I really fucked up. Shit! I really fucked that up. Damn. Okay. I just gotta go in guns blazing. I think we're gonna go this way first. Oops. I knew there was one more in here. Alright, 36% health. Much better than where we were before. So we'll save here. And then we'll start this bullshit. Why aren't you getting killed? What the hell? It's like firing all over the place except for where I want. Alright, I'm getting pissed off now. Oh, fuck you, door. Everybody just coming in, welcome. To Dying Simulator, where I simulate dying constantly because of my own stupidity. It's a curse, I'm afraid. Oh yeah. Okay, I know I heard a lot more. Yep. Nice. Fuck me. I woke everybody up. The guy's just standing there, his friend just fucking died, and he's just hanging out like, yep. Oh, you're okay, babe. You're good, babe. Fuck, that door was still open! I fucked up. Again. Actually, it's a manageable fuck up. Ooh. Oh. I think I'd be crazy to think that I woke everybody up, though. Probably in for a fucking jump scare. Or not. Wow, okay, we can save comfortably. Ah! Hi, how's everybody doing today? Oh god, no! Wow, I got fucked. You don't have ammo for that weapon. No, I do. I was not ready for that level of bullshit. That reminds me, I'm gonna have to do my 800 follower celebration soon of Doom Eternal. Well, no, Doom 2016 and Doom Eternal. Thank you again for watching your friend die. Oh, this is death. Whoa! Yep. Anybody else? No? Just you three? Cool. I'll take it. Ooh, hello. There's ammo right there. Wait, that door's open? Why is that door open? Ammo there. Oh god, okay. Alright, Greg, have a good time. Thank you so much for coming in, bro, and taking care of these bots. Fuck me! Oh, oh. Whoa. Okay. That actually fucking worked. I don't know how I got lucky. We're getting closer and closer to the end of the episode. And I'm still playing the game of I need ammo and health. And I'm also hearing doors. Ah, that's where he goes! Did it just say player was outsmarted? Really? It wasn't outsmarted. I just didn't know where he was. I did a lot better that time. I'm getting shot through the fucking wall. Are you kidding me? That's why I was here in the second door. Really, motherfucker? He had to run away. Didn't do as well that time. Still better than where we were. Alright, I'm gonna save before we get to these points, so that way I don't have to go through all this shit again after I kill these officers. Oh, wow, I got them all. Alright, as soon as I grab the map, I'm gonna quick save. I don't like this level. Not that I think it's a bad level, I just don't like this level. I'm ready to end it. But at least we finally have ammo. Lots of ammo. And to be fair, I think there's only a couple of times playing this mod where I've actually had full ammo. So. Wow, that guy had bullets on him too? I mean, I didn't have to keep running out? Wow. Yeah. Thank God that was just that. Wow. Thank you. Whoa! Shit! What the hell? Damn it!
That scared the shit out of me. I'd never seen him before. Alright, let's go clear this out again. He's gonna be in one of those corners. There we fucking go. Okay, save. We can do this. Okay, so yeah, he's gonna come out of that corner room there. So we're just gonna have to remember that. Wait, what? He wasn't in that other room this time. Odd. Okay, so I've been all through there. And through there. And there. Where haven't I been? Oh. Oh. That's right. Okay. I actually pulled that off pretty gracefully, considering all that. That was easy. And I still missed 3%. Oh, hello. Of course you're not gonna be that simple. I knew there was a trap. Holy shit, we got full ammo. No. I got complacent as fuck. I got complacent there. Don't be cornering like that, motherfucker. Anymore? Ooh, wait. I have company. Thank you. Some bitch, listen. Oh, hi! I was expecting one. Not a fucking group.
I'm leaving.
gonna be like this, huh? Haha! Get fucked, idiot! Really, motherfucker? Really? Oh, there's the key. Thanks. Remember how I had full ammo? Sneaky. Oh, there it is. I was like, I know I hear the sound of a secret opening. Answer's no, sir. Ah, so this is how you get to it. And I can still pick up all that ammo over there. Good. Actually, I think I'm gonna go. No, I'll do that at the end of the level. Really? I don't have to. So I'm gonna have full ammo here. Nice. Where's this locked door? Strange. I might have passed it and didn't realize it. Oh, there it is. I did open it! I just never thought to go through it. Oops. There was no avoiding that motherfucker. That's why I didn't pull my knife out. Kind of area where I'm expecting an officer to be hiding or an SS. Guess not, though. Oh, I can go top off on ammo real quick. Never mind, I already topped off on ammo. Nice. Alright, War 9, here we go. Ooh. Kinda like a backwards E3 level 9. Oh, bullshit. Whoa. Now, I heard a lot of shtuffle. Kinda wondering where they're at. But I think I figured it out. I'm gonna kill these guys. And check out. Oh, fuck! Nope, 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 nope. Wasn't ready for that! This is a nightmare here, because, yeah, all these pillars are in the way of being able to get a good shot with the rocket. Let's go get health. Hurry up and get out of here before I get trapped. Figure out what side he's gonna come from. Oh, I don't like not knowing. I'm gonna say he's gonna probably come from the long side. Where the fuck is he? He's back in his room. Where the fuck did he go? I know I didn't kill him yet. I need to fucking pee. Either die or kill me, one or the other. I mean, I'm not gonna make it easy on you. Now, I still have yet to see what's in these other doors, too. There he is. That was a good mess. Okay, if I can keep him over here and not get shoosted. Okay, I got shoosted, but I wasn't killed, so that's a plus. I mean, this is a cheap tactic, but it'll work. Where are you? Don't tell me you went back in your room. You son of a bitch. Where'd he go? Wow! I think I might have got hit by splash damage on that one. And he went back in his room. I'm actually shaking. See, I know I'm hitting him, but come on, he needs to die already. Alright, he's back in his room again. He likes to duck in there. Fuck! These stupid pillars, dude! These pillars make life so fucking difficult. Yes! Oh! Holy shit! Now watch, there's like a shit ton of enemies. I'm gonna get blasted as soon as I open that door. But let's save. Oh my god. I'm shaking after that one. Mostly because I still gotta pee. That was it. And there was so much health in here. But there was only two officers in there. I was expecting a ton of guys to come pouring out. Make sure there's no secrets in here. And just in case, an emergency save. Saw that coming a mile away. Top up what I can. Get ready for a fight in here. Nope. No secrets in this level. Yeah! Alright, there we go. Episode 8 complete. You win! Alright, so the next episode we have to beat is episode 9. I would like to complete that all in one sitting, but more than likely I'll have to split it in half, just like this one. Yeah. So, my score was nowhere near what it was in the last one. But we're gonna look and see who we can raid real quick. And we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna call it a day. So let's see here, who do we got? We're gonna raid
area. I haven't raided them in a while. Or... yeah. Been a while. Or is Blame still streaming? Blames is still streaming. We'll raid area. It's been a while. And thank you for everybody for coming in. This video will be uploaded to YouTube here very soon. I'll have it up by tomorrow. Or tomorrow, I should say. I honestly didn't think I was going to finish off that boss in one go. But, alright, we're going to go ahead and get this raid out. And I will have this uploaded tomorrow. Thank you everybody for coming in, and have a good one.